The students earning a GPA of 4.1 higher or higher all 4 years wearing the gold are recognized as summa cum laude scholars. Again, I present Zoe Moskowitz, Ruby Smith, Elias Standard, Mary Markley, Julia Hurley, Melena Steer, Caroline Saba, Delia McConnell, and Isabella Weston. Please be seated. Thank you. Will the following students please rise and turn to face the audience? Ella Statz, Alexandra Brown, Olivia Hunt, Marika Massey-Bierman, Emma Dubuque, Abigail Dubuque, Kylie Taylor, Fiona Dunn, Zoe Crane, Oscar Falcan, Tegan Hart, Sophia Ba, Kai Battle, Maisie Labounty, Julianne Riley, Sarah Von Depp, Jade Rigou, Turner Allen, Dale Henry, Owen Amsden, Emma Bonnevich, Marissa Cabello, Anthony Variou, Eva Edward Stoll, Marie Harper, Theodore Davis, Manuka Rai, Coley Vacherow, Damian Lyman, Alexander Dinklage, Emma Chaffee, and Elma Yusanovich. The students earning a GPA of 3.8 or higher all 4 years are wearing silver are designated as magna cum laude scholars. Thank you, scholars. You may now be seated. Will the following students please rise to face the audience to be recognized? Jordan Carpentier, Paige Roussel, Alita Bestie, Kendall Pace, Zainab Barut, Maria Church, Nicholas Carstensen, Daniel Halliday, Sarayla Farenholt, Lilia True, Simon Mendenhall, Alec Rutherford, William Keaton, Christina Doe, Audrey Nichols, Ella Spence, Eli Pine, Nathaniel Harridan, Grace Early, Lily Dang, Rachel Hamlin, Ian Donahue, Nura Abdi, Hawa Adam, Henry Weldon, Libby Branch, Kira Gillespie, Kyla Muzzy, Benedict Houston, Benjamin Bates, Peter Loescher, Ravon Calderon, Henry Schieser, Luke Steele, Lucy Gavoni, Alana Wagner, Philip Lee, Layla LeBon, Heather Lamore, Willow Gavoni, Aaron Jeffrey, and Morgan Willett. These cum laude scholars earned a GPA of 3.5 or higher all years and are wearing the maroon and are recognized today as cum laude scholars. Congratulations. Please be seated. At this time, I ask that all graduating members of the Green Mountain National Honor Society please stand and turn to be recognized. The students wearing the blue and white cords are life members of the Green Mountain Chapter of the National Honor Society. Please, National Honor Societies, congratulations, and please be seated. Can I please have Mary Markley stand to be recognized and face the audience? The U.S. Presidential Scholar's Honor is a national honor. Mary was one of only 161 students nationwide selected. There are two students selected from each state and other specially selected students in the areas of arts and career and technical education. It is a great honor that the U.S. Secretary of Education has announced that Mary is selected as one of the very few American high school seniors who have demonstrated outstanding academic achievement, artistic excellence, leadership, citizenship, service, and contribution to the school and community. The U.S. Presidential Scholars will be honored for their accomplishments in Washington, D.C. from June 24th to 26th. Congratulations, Mary Markley.
Adelahi.
Let's go!
Shindehu Muhammad Adelahi. Aliza Abedi. Gift Abesa. Felix Abway. Hawa Adam. Naomi C. Adu Damoa. Turner Andrew Allen. Owen Amsden. Nils Aronson. Nathan E. Airy. Sophia Ba. Daniel Benvenu Badabinga.
I got you.
Mayenda Benfe Badabinga. Emma Badnovich. Zaynep Beirut. Heather Ann Lamore. Ebony Ryan Latula. Philip Lee. Degali Leban. Layla Degali Leban.